Hey guys, I got something to show you. So, you're probably also wondering why I got these gloves, and if you've seen the title of this video, I got these Superman pages from the newspapers from back in the 40s. So, in the 40s, they had a couple of comic book strips where they would print them in the Sunday paper, and I bought a couple of them online, and I just wanted to give you a closer look at my collection here. So here's the first one, just to give you an example. Here's one that I got that I framed already. This one came already together. It came in the bag and board. I just put it in the frame itself to keep it protected. But I got a bunch of loose ones here, and I'm still waiting for frames and stuff and bags and boards to get here to be able to keep them properly, so keep them safe. So for now, I just figured I'd just go over and show you guys, see what you guys think of my collection. So let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So there you go, guys. Those are that's my collection of Superman original newspapers pages. Not all of them are completely intact. Some of them were actually cut and stuff. I'm not sure by who or anything, but it's just the way I got them. But a lot of them are kind of full pages and stuff, and a lot of them are from 1940s to 1943. So I think that's pretty cool right there. That's really awesome right there. And it's all done by the original creators of Superman, Joe Shuster and Jerry Siegel. So let me know what you think, guys, about these in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.